Oh, the handsome Johnathan Schaech is here. And again, the continuation, but not waltzing.
What are you trying to say? Hey,
wow.
Are you okay?
I'm doing fine. Johnathan Schaech.
Help him. And give him a Hylum.
We were talking all about how it's been all these middle-aged men all morning. You have not joined
our group doing yet. Yeah, I feel very much at home right now.
Well, it's sort of a doofus, but here's the interesting thing. Our producer, Kalina, is from Bulgaria, where we learn people are both beautiful and mean. Where did you shoot your new show?
Bulgaria.
And?
They're all beautiful, but they're not mean.
They're not mean?
No.
You haven't met Kalina.
So we got one.
We got the one.
Yeah.
The only one.
Where is she?
She should come out.
Come out. We call her the Ice Princess.
Ice Princess.
Yes.
But you know what, though? If you met her, she's like a model. She's striking.
You know what, Kalina? Could Kalina come out or go to the
She's producing.
Go
the
to
show.
The flash.
She refuses.
Wait,
to.
Stop yelling. Go to the flash. Go to the newsroom camera and stand there. It'll take you 2 seconds. The segment will be fine.
Yeah.
They're all shaking their head. No.
We'll see if we can get her to come out. You tell me. I always think the one great thing about an acting career is it's this fabulous passport.
Yes, you get to go everywhere.
Right, but we're there for a protracted period of time, or?
Yeah, well, about 6 weeks we filmed it in Sofia, Bulgaria. They film everything in Bulgaria. At the
right. All right, here comes the Kalina picture.
There you go.
Hey.
Wow.
Oh, she's good.
Hubba, hubba.
She's so reluctant.
That's Kalina right
That's Kalina.
There.
That is
so reluctant to come on TV. We think
Was that right?
Spy.
Right.
Yeah.
So is that kind of the scene in Bulgaria?
Not all the women are as beautiful as her.
Okay. Oh, well.
Yeah.
Talk to us about this particular role. It's a reboot of sorts, right?
It's a reboot of Day of the Dead. I play Max, which is a, if you saw the original, Bub is the character that he's a zombie and they're trying to get all the human characteristics out of him. So I'm Bub on steroids, as you see there.
Wow. So
in the beginning of the film, there's this really a monster of a human being. He is after this character played by Sophia Skelton, Zoe. He's trying to make her fall in love with him. And then the epidemic of this zombie state of the apocalyptic zombiehood comes about, and I turn into a zombie, and I'm half zombie. So I have the cure inside me.
All right.
So
there's a lot going on.
Yeah.
When we're all six or seven, we all do this. We all want to be monsters. And did you channel that a little? I mean,
little Boris Karloff.
Right,
I wanted to be Boris Karloff.
Right.
Yeah, when they offered me the role, I thought, man, I get to play Frankenstein. What a great thing to do.
Yeah.
And so that's kind of how I broke it down. A little bit of Gary Oldman's Dracula, Boris Karloff's Frankenstein, I Am Legend's alpha males that they had during the court. Their zombies were more aggressive.
Yeah.
So. Well, you really thought this through.
Oh, of course I did. That's my job.
And now what about scaring loved ones?
Oh. My little boy came out. He came out to Sofia, Bulgaria, and I sent them a bunch of videos in makeup so he wouldn't be so scared. So he's sitting there talking to me, and I'm the creature there. He's like, man. Daddy, what's that boo-boo on your neck?
Right. Or all over everything.
Hey, what's going on right now? He was so sweet.
That's a great
How long did it take? How long did it take you to get like that? Was it like a two-hour, three-hour?
It was about a four-and-a-half-hour process.
Every day.
Every day.
Wow. And so do you zen out, or what do you do?
After a while, you start watching. I watch a lot of the old creature features monsters and stuff like that. Pick up little nuances that I could bring to the performance.
Wow. Well, here's a look at the performance. Take a look at this. Watch.
Let her go. Let her go. You won't be alive. Let her go. Okay.
Wow, that's intense stuff.
Okay. Wow.
We should tell you that Day of the Dead Bloodline drops in theaters, video on demand, digital HD today. So. Good to see you, Johnathan. Thanks so much. Sure.
Thanks for having me.
Thank you.
Yeah, the Bro Club.
We'll get you one of the secret tattoos. Yeah. You have to come up with a secret handshake.
All right, coming up, we give you a chance to feel like a Hollywood A-lister today.
Two lucky viewers will split and...